movements, making strides to get over there. Held up by Elliott. Now Black. PT. And Skacel looking to get to this. Rudi Skacel seizes the moment and lays down the marker on the start of the second half. Hearts have the lead over Celtic.
Well, it's much better than the sending out a positive message, getting PT onto the pitch, and they get a result immediately. Good ball from Black to PT. Lovely first time pass. Is he offside? No, he's not. He's come from the back post area. He's onside as it's played through Skacel. But Beattie had to play it, and it came off Kelvin Wilson in any case. He did brilliantly to take it round Forster. But what a good first time pass from Craig Beattie to get Skacel in. And at long last, Hearts have shown a little bit of ambition, and they get the payoff for it.
Well, they hardly had a kick in the first half.